yards, so they bottle that up a little better. But that's a gain of 7 down to the 31 of Fresno State. It'll be 3rd and 3 for Cincinnati. First time we've really seen them in a 3rd and short. A lot of teams would run
for
this.
That we're going to hit
Bearcats is more likely to throw one of those quick passes. They'll bring the receivers in closer toward the line of scrimmage now. A more compact formation.
Ugly bastard,
dude. Throws it over on the side.
I'm going to put this one on YouTube, though. Hey, this one's going to YouTube.
And what touch by Pike the senior to just loft it where Oldley was to catch that over the outside shoulder. I was going to mention that he's got great accuracy. We saw he's already got over 70% completion percentage on the season, especially.